Hello and welcome again at Stocks Advisor Channel. Here at our channel, we are looking for interesting buy opportunities for US-based stocks. In today's episode, we will talk about New Providence Acquisition Corporation traded at NASDAQ, ticker name NPA. Well, you see, NPA today was showing in it enormous volatility, and the price action was, of course, very high. And we finished with 9.78% plus, 16.50 at the end, but of course, we went all the way until 2.1750 plus and down all the way until, let's say, somewhat like 14.60 minus. So volatility is enormous. Moving indicators are very bullish here, but also very, very volatile. So you can play those volatilities, and let's quickly do analysis here to understand what we can do and how we can play with NPA and those volatility waves. So first of all, what we need to note, as always, we have three moving averages depicted here on the left. You see their legends, moving averages 20, 50, and 200, being green, blue, and red line correspondingly here. You see them on the picture. And if you look at those, what you see, what of course was most important, is that after having some, let's say, deceleration period, also you see this, the price going upwards down, recharging from moving average 20, being between moving average 20 and 50, somewhere by end of January, we see the recharge and moving average 20 starts going upwards with acceleration, so it's bending up, meaning its second derivative is also very high. But if you look at the candles here, both candles, also previous trading session, they have very high upward shadow. So upward shadow is either bigger or comparable to the candle's body, and this means that there is a lot of downwards pressure also is possible, and you can see this from volatility. We were volatiling today even below the yesterday opening, so that's very important to understand, and this opens, if we can get in, very nice, let's say, opportunities for waving and playing here, and you can do immediately like few minutes trade, one day trade, and make 10% profit. Or 15% profit. So speaking of profits and exiting, always get this question from also subscribers. The answer is always, please remember, at our channel we take profits at 10 to 15% on the slow moving charts, up to 10, on the fast moving charts like this one, up to 15%. So that's the range. Don't be too greedy, don't wait too long, don't lose your money. Be consistently trading with profit. If you make your profit 10% a month, in a year you will do almost two times, more than two times profit, because it grows up exponentially, and this is enormous. If you can do it all the time, you can become really rich in few years. So don't be greedy, don't play casino, don't try to become rich from one trade. So be consistent. So with this being said, let's now look what we can expect here. First of all, with these strong volatilities, we still might go further, because if you look at RSI behavior, it's still tending upwards, and looks like also from its historical behavior, it will, or at least it will try to pierce towards overbought area, so being higher than 70. This is possible, but this also can come with strong daily volatilities. And knowing that upward shadow was very big here today as well, and also if you look at after hours trade, it's still trading minus 0.6%, but okay, it can change any moment, of course. We need to enter in this very safe volatility zone that we saw many, many days, actually even almost months, and that's the zone. So it's between 14.50 and 15. So that's the range where we can safely enter and do a quick profit here. So this is really not a long strategy discussion for this stock, it's just profit making. And these lines, not really support levels, but kind of volatility levels. So let's call them V1, V2 levels. And that's our first entry opportunity. So the first circle, as always, draw it at our channel. So that's the first entry opportunity. And writing it here, for those who like more, let's say, numerical representation, so it's between 14 and also between 14.50 and 15. That's the first entry level, so that's the first, let's say, circle where we enter. And then you just take a right. If you go higher, if we go higher, so it's immediately after V1, you enter, you go high with, even within the current candles size, you can make that 10-15% profit, and exit, you can maybe do it multiple times during the day, we will see. But should we decline further, and we know this stock can really decline, because It's very volatile, and actually that's the feature of its trade. It's volatility games rather than some serious long-term investment here. So if it goes lower, of course, we just wait for another very strong range of volatilities. And with this being said, of course, there are clear zones you can enter, and first one is this area. So and again, it will make it a double support. So it's this area somewhere between, let's say, 1230, 1235. So this will be the first area support line, and this would be the level S1. And looking for another one, of course, it won't be the classical kind of entry, but we can make it not a support, but more like a volatility level that we see here, and this would be 13 then. So we can even call it support level actually, but it's kind of in between. So this would be therefore V3. So between V3 S1 would be another entry, and why this one is nice, because it is also incorporated into itself to this channel moving average 50, the blue line. So it makes a very nice double support, and drawing it here. So second circle entry is so the lower part was 1230, 1235, let's say, and then upper part is 13. So that's the second entry zone, and not expected again at all. I often keep saying this at our channel, but we always propose even doomsday scenarios. Therefore, this would be, let's say, the last entry, last average down if we go those levels, but not expected. Might only come with some negative catalyst, and then it will be level S2 and level S3. Here you can average down again, but I don't think we have this during those several days training session. And then the moving average 200 will be just below it somewhere in the vicinity, so it will also make it almost a double support. And here, speaking of entries, let's say entry levels, it will be, let's write it here, so it will be between 11 and 1150. That would be another entry zone. So for this stock, since it's very volatile, we can still play a standard 5 portions like trade, meaning that money you would like to play here, you can split in 5, and then you can buy with 1 in first circle. If you go lower down, you can average down in the second circle with 2 portions, and then if we go really down to S2, S3, you can again average down with 2 portions. So you do it like this. If you like, let's say, numerical representation, these are the levels, and of course then it would be like 1 portion, 2 and 2. And if you more like, let's say, graphical representation, so that's here, and these are the entry positions described with dark circles. So this way it will be the best optimization of profits versus loss. And maybe you notice we often do this. Actually, that's the major strategy at our channel. It's defining the stocks that are on move, that are not just on move, but that are technically dominant move, meaning the technical situation, technical chart pattern is still very important. But we always keep in mind that some negativity, some volatility can take place. And that's our definition for first and second support lines. The first support line is usually defined by technical volatility, and the last support line is defined by possible negative catalysts. So then we go for very strong support levels. So this way we call it a mixed analysis. So it's a technical plus possible a negative effect from the news, and this way we mitigate actually the risks. It's not just purely technical analysis. It's actually 3-in-1. It's technical analysis, risk management, profit management, and also keep into account possibility of some negative catalysts coming in. So all three together, that's our strategy. And not being too greedy, not betting with entire portfolio, 10 to 15% profit. So if you follow it, should be very nice for NPA, very good stock. Though, please watch it, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you didn't do so already, because that's all for NPA for today. And also, by the way, we can stay connected not only on YouTube, but also on social medias like Facebook, Instagram. You can also try our free mobile application. Please check in the description to this video. With this free mobile application, you always will be able to see latest 14 videos uploaded, only for Android devices for the moment, but in this month, we are expecting a new release for iOS, so every mobile phone should be covered then. So, good luck with this. Also, stay connected, and let's make profit together. See you at another episode of Stocks Advisor channel.